Hey, welcome to 2011 NAMM Show. My name is Quintin Gerard. I am also known as the Fnkysax Player here at the Fusion booth here in sunny Southern California, Anaheim, NAMM 2011. I'd like to welcome everybody, all of you out there listening. I'd like to begin this little segment by saying, number one, Fusion Bags is the leader in instrument transportation. Okay, so now take it from the Fnkysax Player. When I first saw these bags, I said, my gosh, finally somebody understands, you know, what I need as a musician and what I'm looking for as an artist. Because one of the things I need is, number one, safety for my instrument. I also need accessibility, and I need accessory space. Prior to the Fusion bags coming out, there was very limited choices in terms of what you can purchase and what you can buy. But the wonderful ladies at Fusion have come up with this bag. I actually have this exact model for a soprano saxophone, and it's a great case because it has a lot of, where's the zipper? There we go. The construction and the manufacturing is just flawless. The bag is sturdy, it's waterproof, I shouldn't say waterproof, but it's water resistant. It's got space in here for my soprano. Go here, I can put my flute on that side. The padding is very secure, very safe for your instrument. There's no, you know, compromising of your instrument while it's in travel or in transit. It's got the Fusion logo inside that tells you it's authentic. And then the quality of manufacturing is superb. What I like about the Fusion bag, a lot of zippers, and they've got the Fusion logo here, and they're rubber grips. So they're easy to grab, they're easy to find. How many times do you have those situations where that zipper gets caught inside a groove and you gotta dig it out to unzip it? I hate that. You know, this is great because they're hanging right there and you zip them and they don't get caught. They don't get snagged. Sometimes your zipper gets snagged and jammed. This never happens for me, never. That's a great feature. Also, you open the bag up, look at all this compartment space. Right here, you can put your metronome. That's room for a metronome right there. This is room for a box of reeds, excuse me. Metronome, then you can put some other accessories here, all the way down that far, in just one compartment. Most bags, that's all you get in a lot of other bags that are out on the market. That would be it. So you'd have to be happy with that, but guess what? The wonderful Fusionistas at Fusion gave me some more stuff to deal with. Amanda's laughing at me over here, guys, by the way. here we go again, a whole nother section. Look at that, look at that. Look how far, I can stick my arm in there. That's how much space for accessories I got. If you got more stuff than that, then you really don't need to be playing saxophone. You need to be camping or something, okay? I'm gonna put this back in there, Amanda. Okay, and then guess what? It doesn't stop there, because guess what? There's another one. Here's another one, okay? Look at that. And what's cool about this one, they stuck a zipper in here, so you could put whatever you want that's even more secure, like car keys, your remote control for your house, your garage, and then you could put your reed carrying case in here. I mean, it just on and on. And then guess what? Up to the wrist. I still got all the way up to my wrist, all the way down here. And none of this stuff provides any compression on your instrument. It's all separated by a wonderful thick padding right here that does not compress the instrument when it's in there. So you can put all that stuff out here and actually it expands the bag. It doesn't compress the bag. Like most bags, it'll just compress down on your instrument and push down. This doesn't do that. It actually expands up. Great manufacturing, great concept, great ingenuity, great technology, okay? Now, and as we all know, the best feature of the Fusion bags is the ability to connect the bags, to fuse on. So here we got a soprano case, and we can take the straps off, and we can just take your trusty alto bag and fuse onto this bag with the nice little clips here. These little hooks are there and there, okay? So these straps go in there, All right, so as you can see, what we've done is we've taken the soprano case, and we have an alto saxophone case, and we fused it on. And what you do is you just take the straps, the Velcro straps here, and the hooks or the eyelids are there. Just pass it through there, pull it, and you just attach the Velcro there. Quick and simple. We're fused on, we're ready to go. So I'm walking through the airport, double back straps, makes that back compression feel good, man. Doesn't hurt your back, equalizes the back pressure, pull it down, Fusion bags. I've got my alto saxophone, my soprano saxophone. Nobody knows what I'm carrying. I'm a musician going to a gig. I look good, I look fly. Fusion bags, more than just a gig bag.